Okay guys, here it is, the latest and greatest 1911 from Sig Sauer. This is the Sig Sauer 1911 Emperor Scorpion. It's like an FDE or bronze-like color. It's really beautiful. It's got G10-like grips, very aggressive grips, so it really sticks to your hand. It's got the skeletonized trigger and hammer. It comes with safeties for both left-handed shooters or right-handed shooters, so it's going to be easy to use. It does come with the Sig night sights, so that's really nice. Overall, it's a huge step up from the Kimbers that I sold. It has a lot more equipment on it, a lot more customization to the pistol, and I'm hoping I really like shooting it. It comes with a 1913 pick rail for lights and whatnot. It also has a little bit of front cocking serrations right here. So, really a beautiful pistol. Check out that front checkering on the front of the grip. Nice detailed work there. Okay, this thing really has a great grip to it. Kind of bites into your skin a little bit. I'm sure I'll get used to it. Take a look at the beveled mag well there. That will help you get the magazines in. It comes with two very nice looking 8-round magazines from Sig Sauer. They look to be top quality. All right, we're gonna shoot it next. The new Sig Sauer Emperor Scorpion 1911. We're gonna put some rounds through it and see how it shoots. Beautiful pistol. Perfect. Felt great in the hand. Not too bad for the first group. It's almost like a straight line, so I wasn't using the exact same aim point. We're gonna shoot it a little bit more here. Sig Sauer 1911 8-round magazine. Try some headshots here. No complaints.
Wow.
Feels great.
This gun kicks the brass extremely far.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to know that the extractor is doing its job.
Just beautiful.
When you grab a hold of it, guys, the texturing really holds your hand firmly. I mean, it's really great. Makes for a great grip on the pistol. You feel like you're in total control of this pistol when you're shooting it.
So what do you think of this compared to your Smith & Wesson 1911?
Oh, I think this is in a class all by itself compared to that. I definitely think this is a higher quality pistol, and all the additives to it just make it feel that much more high-end.
So will there be a Versus video upcoming?
Oh, I could definitely see that. My Smith & Wesson 1911, which is the only other one I have, it's a very good shooting pistol, but this will give it a heck of a run. I can't wait to shoot them against each other. But for right now, I wanted everyone to get a look at this new Sig Sauer 1911 that just came out. All right. 8 is great here. 8 headshots. One dropped a little bit next to the bolt, but the rest of them were just right there, one at the top of the head. Just getting used to the pistol. I'm just glad no malfunctions, guys. Running perfectly. Really liking this Sig Sauer 1911. It's not only beautiful, but it shoots well. Thanks for watching the video.
Sig Sauer 1911, the Emperor Scorpion. He wants me to shoot it, so I'm gonna shoot it. I think it's a cool gun. You can definitely tell it's a Sig. Now, will I like this gun more than I like my 227 SAS? I don't know. Let's see. Wow. It is definitely a Sig. It feels really nice shooting it. It actually might be better than the Smith & Wesson 1911.
You shot it well, man.
Yeah.
You were talking about how much you liked the grip and the feel of it earlier.
Yeah.
It just sticks to your hand, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Recoil feels pretty good, huh?
Yeah, now we're gonna go for headshots. Just went right over it. So the reset is a very short reset on these 1911s, and it's a very, very light trigger. So I already had my finger on the trigger, and I was pulling it when my sights weren't fully centered on the headshot target, and so I pulled it. I pulled one of the rounds over. But other than that, it's a really good shooter. I really like it. 8-round magazines.
It's a pretty neat color, too.
Yep.
And I like that G10 grip on it. It's really sticky to your hand. Get those mags in fairly quickly.
So here's how I shot the Sig Sauer 1911. And here's the second target.
All right, guys, thanks for watching the Sig Sauer 1911 Emperor Scorpion. It's a beautiful pistol. Highly encourage you to go out and check it out at your local gun store. They're coming out that way now.